Tesla is recalling 125,000 vehicles because of an issue with its seatbelt. Regulators say drivers are supposed to get visual and audible signals when they're not belted in. But a glitch in certain vehicles may keep that from happening. Tesla is not aware of any crashes or injuries related to this issue. The electric car maker says it expects to correct the problem with an over-the-air software update.